Write a report about one of Japan's first emperors, but there's almost no information about him online. How am I supposed to write a report about this guy if there's only, like, one paragraph about him on Hayapedia? This is seriously stressing me out. What am I supposed to do if the internet fails me? Really? You have an idea? If it works out, please let me know. Accustomed to using the internet, I completely forgot that I could just read a book. This is so embarrassing. Please don't tell anyone about this. It's our little secret, okay?
Thank you. Try to make it to class on time. Take your seat.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you.